A Pittsburgh constable has been indicted on charges of tax and wire fraud. Brian Van Dusen owns Easy Tax Returns with offices downtown and in Homestead. A grand jury returned 15 counts of fraud against him, saying Easy Tax falsified tax returns to claim credits and refunds that did not apply to them. One of the company's tax preparers, Jessica Washington, was also indicted on separate charges.